Yeah, we need about a minute, that's why. For all this to...
Rolling?
Rolling.
Thank you.
Great.
We need a minute?
No, you don't.
We're ready?
Well, just wait for Tony, you know, that's the setup. If you're ready, then...
Ready.
Action.
Okay.
Good morning. We have a very short agenda.
Yeah.
Briefly, so...
The first bill on the agenda today is Senate Bill 6844 by Senator Huntley. Would amend the general municipal law in relation to contracts for public work projects and accommodation for private facilities or structures within a specified area of New York County, and provides for the repeal of such revisions upon expiration. Would authorize the city of New York to include in a contract for any public work project within an area of New York County south of and including 72nd Street, any work deemed necessary or desirable to maintain, support, protect, or otherwise accommodate energy, telecommunications, or other private facilities or structures not owned by the municipality which are located within the project area. This is at the request of the City of New York, and there's a memo in support from the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers. And there are no negative votes. They'll be reported to the calendar. 7327 by Senator Pavan would amend the general city law and the administrative code of the city of New York in relation to extending the special rebates and discounts provided pursuant to the energy cost savings program and the lower Manhattan energy program. It would extend the sunset date of the city's energy cost savings program and the LMEP to July 2014. The sponsor has indicated that he would like to amend the bill on the floor to make it 2013 at the request of the assembly. So the bill be amended on the floor to 2013 instead of the printed 2014. And we have the votes, and there are no negative votes on that. So the bill reported the first report. Last bill is 7344 by Senator Huntley. Would amend the municipal home rule law in relation to charter review commissions. It would require the commissions to hold a hearing or hearings before it begins its work. Again, after it presents its preliminary proposals to the public, it requires any proposals put to the voters be placed on the ballot as separate proposals to the extent practicable. It would prevent a commission formed after February 15th in any given year to place proposals on the ballot in that year unless the commission requests and obtains consent of the legislative body. There is a memo in opposition from the Conference of Mayors. And this bill would take effect past January 1. It's retroactive. There are no negative votes, and the bill can be reported to first report.
What are the mayor's saying?
The mayor's memo. Looking at the retroactive nature of the bill is one of their major concerns. Mm-hmm.
Did you guys get a copy of this letter as well?
Oh, no, we didn't get the memo. I kind of imagined that there may be a memo from the City of New York as well. All right, we have enough votes to report the bill. There are no negative votes on the bill, so we can report it to first report. Okay, well, that clears our agenda.
Thank you for coming.
Okay. I guess we can turn off the camera now.
Yes. Tony, you can turn off the camera.